See.
I was born right here in Zeno to a lesbian midwife who cut off all her hair like a butch. And when I was little, she used to have my mom used to have stretch marks on my run in circles. But I used to roll marbles in her stomach, my mom's stomach, and when I would hit the navel, she'd give me $5. When I'd hit the navel, she'd give me $5. When I would hit the side of her arm, she would fucking hit me, man, with a hairbrush, or she would beat me. I had a lesbian midwife who gave birth to my mother while I was born through my mother's womb. My mother, when she was 30 years old, she entered menopause. She sported a fucking mustache. She lost her sex drive. Everything in the house started to change. The way she would do the dishes would change, or the way she would clean the cabinets out of the house would change. Okay, so my sister, she gets a complex. She starts thinking, because my mother has fucking menopause at such an early age that she's gonna lose all her sex drive, and then her mustache is gonna come out like my mom's mustache.
I can't shoot ball like Michael Jordan can. But that's all right, though, you know. I'm also gay.
Don't be nervous.
I ain't being nervous.
There's something special about you. Something special I want. Will you kiss me?
Nope.
You're not gay. You're not gay.
Nope. It's all right.
My mother rejected me. My father rejected me. There was no love in the household. I was beaten. I was abused. I had people stick shit up my rectum. Will you hug me? Just hug me.
I'll give you a hug, man.
Just hug me. Seriously, just calm down. Just hug me. Just give me some more. Just hug. Just hug me for a bit. Because I'm so lonely. I got no one. There's no one left. I've got no one left. I've got no one that loves me anymore. I'll die here on this couch with you.